Hello, everyone. It's your boy, Universal Soldier, and today I am back, also known as Elite King Cole. But yeah, I have finally got this done, okay? I was looking for my boy to help me out, but I don't know if he was bullishing or what, maybe. It's all good, though, my other boy. This tune is coming from RR, Dip My Nuts. Yeah, it's a weird name, but you know what I'm saying? He's a great tuner, you know, a great pro street drifter and racer, drag racer, all of that. Remember, his name is RR Dip My Nuts. But, it took me a while because I kept sending people messages, but they didn't respond. And then I sent him a message, and then I sent him a message on my new profile. And this is like today, whatever the date is today, get uploaded. Yeah, so I did it today. I haven't yet tested it, but I trust him, so you know, I think it's gonna be good. If he say he got 35,000 with it, he got 35,000 with it. You know what I'm saying? He's like a son to me, man. I love you, no homo. But yeah, long overdue. Oh, what a day. Ah, man, been busy, you know, had to clean my room, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get rid of my laptop, right? So I'm selling my laptop. I'm trying to get rid of it. I went to a pawn shop to sell it. And I fucking hate pawn shops, man. I want to shoot everybody in them. Because they'll buy your laptop for $50 or whatever. And then they'll sell it for $250 or $250 or $300. I'm like, are you fucking serious? You gonna sell it for that much? At least let me get $100. You know what I'm saying? What the fuck, man? You know what I'm saying? It's hard time. You know? I need that paper. I needs that, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't tripping, you know what I'm saying? Cause this girl, she gonna buy it for me, you know what I'm saying? 140, I'm gonna give her everything. Next month, I'm gonna get a quad core. It's gonna be a beast. It's gonna have a maximum of 32 gigs of RAM. Come on, man! I will never ever need another computer again. That's gonna be beast. That's beast mode computer. Yeah, but all you gotta do is follow the directions in the video exactly if you want to get that 35,000, okay? You need to follow them exactly, okay? But yeah, man, I've been trying to get this tune. I was having a problem yesterday, and I was trying to get on it to make a video or maybe or do something, you know what I'm saying? But a while ago, the game was sitting in my desk. And I put some soda there, and I had spilled the soda, and I had cleaned it up, but not thoroughly. So the disc has some stain marks of soda on the disc, and I washed it off with all types of stuff, and it never came off. And it wouldn't work for a couple of days. It kept freezing on me, so I was like, fuck it. And then my boy, one of my subscribers, my boy, you know what I'm saying? My boy, I can't remember your name now. Right now, I'm sorry. I think it's Multi-Tiger. I'm sorry, you know, but, he sent me a message, and I was like, yo, man, I don't want to disappoint my boy. I know he's been waiting patiently, so, like, I got you, you know what I'm saying? This one's for you. So, yeah, I got it working somehow, then I got in contact with him, and then, you know, here we go. I will also be having a Camaro drag tune for my boy RR Dip My Nuts. Weird name, but yeah, but back to this tune, oh man, it's I believe it's gonna be good. You know what I'm saying? My boy, my original tuner, Longboarder. I guess he was busy or whatever. But it's all good. Charge it to the motherfucking Gizane. Yo, Global. You know what I'm saying? I know you out there, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna find you on Need for Speed and I'm gonna smoke you. You know what I'm saying? You used to be my homie. You used to be my ace. Now I wanna smack the taste out your mouth. You know what I'm saying? You deleted me on Facebook. Yeah, Global, man, he was my original tuner before Longboarder. We used to be real tight, and then I guess we lost connection, and then he started messing with some cracker asshole, you know, just a real asshole, always bragging and bragging, like bragging to the point where, like, all right, you're good, shut the fuck up, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, man, I guess they started a claim, whatever, or whatnot, You know what I'm saying? He deleted me off of Facebook. He deleted me from Xbox Live. So on and so forth. You know, after I've known this dude for a good six, almost a year. You know what I'm saying? He's going to throw that away for some dude he just met. But it's all good. You know what I'm saying? Charges to the game. Life is going to be full of disappointments. You can't always win that race. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes you get stalled. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes the tire blows. You need to fall back and adjust things. You know what I'm saying? Make some adjustments and come back stronger than ever. You know what I'm saying? Ready to smoke them. But, yeah, man, charge it to the game. Pro Street, good game. I don't know why people don't buy it. It's like $12. We want a good racing game. It's a freaking steal, you know? I don't know, man. Fucking Shift. I'm not a fan of track racing, even though this is track racing. You know, maybe I haven't tried it just because the demo is not enthusing me or persuading me to buy it. You know, if they really want to make or promote their games more, they need to start making some online demos. Like, come on, freaking Split Second had an online demo. Y'all telling me y'all are cheap and don't want to make an online demo for the people? You know, with the run, Need for Speed the Run, I mean, that might look good. You know, it might look better if they came out with an online multiplayer. You see where I'm going? But yeah, man, Forza. I'm not really a big Forza fan. Pro Street was easy, you know. Pro Street was my favorite racing game after Gran Turismo, because I had a PS2. I used to love Gran Turismo 3, Gran Turismo 4. Although I never knew about drifting much about there, so I never tried it. But yeah, charge it to the game. I want to get a PS3, but times is rough right now, you know. Pockets, I'm broke. I'm broke. You know what I'm saying? I cut my hand. I can't even afford to get on antibiotics with just $4 right now. We on E. We bleeding. We starving. You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, you know, you can lose a pound or two. You know? So charge it to the game. But yeah, man, I'm glad to be back at Pro Street. Although I can't play online with this account because my Elite King Cold account owes money to Xbox Live. That's what I hate about Xbox Live. You put your credit card in or whatever, and they just keep charging it every month. Come on, you greedy sons of bitches. You know what I'm saying? You don't got to do that. Now I'm owing you. You know what I'm saying? Like, if I did, just 1 month. That's all a brother wanted, was 1 month. So I lost that, that credit card got lost, and I canceled it the day it got lost. And so I got to pay them like $20. So in order to get this account back up, it'll probably be up by December. So in the meantime, I guess I can make money from my Universal. So it's all good. But yeah, man, I'm glad to be back, man. I got to get my drifting skills back, unfortunately. I got to get my drag racing skills back, unfortunately. But that's what happens when you're gone from a game so long. You got to get your skills back, you know? But yeah, man, this one's for you, Brew. MJT Brew, I did not forget about you, man. I remember your name. I promise I did not forget about you. I know you was like, man, this dude should have been had a video up. You know, I'm going to have some more videos up. I'm going to try to have some more drag. Actually, I do got a couple drags coming up. So, yeah, man, I didn't forget about you, man. Universal Soldier, subscribe. This one's for you, Brew. And like the video if you really like it. But if you don't like it anyway. All right. Subscribe. I'm out. On one.